Hey guys, it's me, Christina, and I'm back at you again with another video. Hey guys, I'm doing another room tour. I deleted my other one. Anyways, this is what you... When you're in my room, the first thing you should look at is a plain, empty, white door. And there's a light switch. Light switches changing colors. And my messy bed with my brother in it. Marco! Marco, say hi!
Hi!
He said hi. And the huge mess of what's in my backpack slash bag. Reading my diary, this thing. And my drawer. This is my clothes drawer. As you can tell, I'm a very sloppy girl. And my what's about home? I'm gonna tell you guys right now before you guys like, ooh, what happened? This is not just gonna be a room tour, but it's also gonna be like a little vlog of how my life is doing at the moment. It's not doing too shabby, if you ask me. So that's pretty much it. If you want to take a look at my brother's bed, sure, I'm okay. Yeesh, this place is a mess up here. Yeah, that's why he sleeps on him. Anyways, on to the little vlog about my life. So, my life, I just moved to Tracy a couple weeks ago, and, I mean, it's not the best place to be, but better than nothing, and I'm living in my grandma's house. That's why you saw the little crate of stuffed animals. Yeah, well, I went to a new school called North School, and, ow, my bed is hurting my back really bad, and, I mean, a couple new friends. By couple, I mean three. Which is Alyssa, Jordan, and Alexia. They're sticking with me, and even if they don't stick with me forever, it's better than it's now or never. And now is good. I don't care about what happens in the future. It's what happens now that counts. But I'm really thankful to have friends like them because they stick around, you know? Yeah. And this is from my auntie that lives over there. I'm not gonna be seeing you in a while. That smells so good. I've sprayed my whole phone. I wish I had smell vision because that smells good. Oh, that's nasty though. Ew, I'm so sorry about that. But that tastes like that happened. Sorry, but I sprayed it everywhere. Okay, better. Okay, that was a fail. Anyways, I'm gonna just...